President Kennedy and Governor John Connally have been cut down by assassins' bullets in downtown Dallas.